what's really stood out to me about all the works in general is this kind of reflection of, first of all, when you see pieces like this, you sometimes think of like the universe or the vastness of big space out there, but it also reflects more on a microscopic level the emotional qualities in every individual person.
Is how she's able to use the layering to create a sense of contrast and preserve the origin of light and its direction in the piece. And that's what I've really enjoyed.